Donald Trump has returned to Washington for the first time since he left office. The former US president delivering a keynote address for the Trump Policy Think Tank, calling the country, led by Joe Biden, a cesspool and war zone.
A top secret venue, but protesters found him anyway. Donald Trump returning to his one-time home, and he didn't like what he could see.
It is not recognisable what's happened.
Taking aim at the city's homeless problem, he referred to Joe Biden's America as a cesspool and a war zone.
We've become a beggar nation grovelling to other countries for energy.
Calling for tougher measures on immigration and gang-related crime.
You execute a drug dealer and you'll save 500 lives.
As well as boosting police powers.
There is no longer respect for the law.
Protesters flooding the hotel lobby, taking liberties with Trump's law enforcement agenda.
I am appalled that Trump is allowed to come here and fundraise after the events of January 6th.
The Department of Justice continues to encircle the former president, expanding their probe into the insurrection, interviewing two key members of his White House.
If I stayed at home and just took it easy, the persecution of Donald Trump would stop immediately.
Those close to Trump say he wants to announce a presidential run before the midterm elections, believing it would take the wind out of his competitors' sails and shield him from future criminal prosecution.
He may have to wrestle for control of the Republican Party. His former deputy just blocks away, outlining his vision for the GOP.
We save the babies. We'll save America.
In Washington, D.C., Alison Petrowski, 9 News.